Every time we launch a feature, people yell at us. Angelo Sotira, DeviantArt co-founder. I think this quote really breaks down people. People don't like change. So once people get used to whatever it is, once we get used to where we live, once we get used to the same route that we have to take to work every single day, once we get used to our boyfriend, girlfriend, once we get used to our significant other, once we get used to our work, our workplace, our office, where we work, how to get to work, once we get used to all these things, anytime something changes, we don't like it and we complain about it. And the same thing with DeviantArt co-founder. Once you change something, once you launch something brand new and it's different from what people are used to, people all of a sudden go down the chat lines. Oh, this is horrible, this is stupid. People start going to your email and saying, this is horrible, what are you doing? And then once they get used to it, then all of a sudden everyone's calm again. Because that's how people are. We are so used to things that are the way they are, we don't want to change. And the answer to success is constant, consistent change. If you want to be successful at whatever you're trying to be successful at, we can't get into the mode of being used to. We can't be used to. We have to always constantly be on our toes, keeping people on their toes. So we're always willing and wanting to change ourselves. So once you notice that you're thinking, wait a minute, something's changed. Remember, change is good. Change is great for us. Change is excellent for us. If we're willing to change, things will change for us. Thank you for watching today's video. The most important part though is what did you think of today's message? Comment below and let me know. And do me a personal favor, guys. It would be awesome if you could go to my Facebook page, The Official James Xu, push like, subscribe to my YouTube channel at Xu M James. And if you want to talk to me directly, find me on either Twitter or Instagram at Xu M James. Have a better than beautiful day and I'll see everybody tomorrow.